We understand family holidays. That's why we're first choice.
The love of my life, my wife Shantae. Ball till she falls, she's the boss lady. My little daughter Corey, that's another story. I call her Chot, cause she called the shots. My baby boy Cordell, we call him Rook, cause he love lizards and money. Boy, he off the hook. Holding fun, he's the coldest one. Big Spank quarterback, that's my oldest son. Is we Hollywood? Yeah, we probably should. E Channel, Big Snoop Dogg's fatherhood.
Coming soon, only on E, Sky Channel 152 and Virgin TV 173.
We play because poker's not a scratch-off ticket, a half-court jumper, or a knock on wood. It's no game of luck, poker. It's a game of patience and well-timed aggression. We know when we play, a little luck helps. But luck can't explain why final tables have so many familiar faces. We play at FullTiltPoker.com.
Vem har tagit min ost? Svara mig!
Walked out and I just walked straight into that lug, looked my paper in the eye. And it didn't hurt, but I was like, I'm going to get out of the
cupboard. It's
spilled a lot of water on top of myself, yeah. No wonder they can... Hey, Cody. Hold
on.
Oh, nice and spiky as well, awesome.
What? You're not spiky at all.
Drinking our treat after watching the DVD.
That you what, sorry?
Drinking our treat after watching the DVD.
Isn't
oh,
it?
That would be amazing.
I
want to
watch soaps.
Overnight, not in like pajamas and popcorn and stuff. No, he's not. Tortillas. No, Colin Farrell. And Dick. John Travolta. John Travolta. Sam L. Jackson. Ving Rhames. Biff. Deep voice. Bit twisting. It's not John Travolta.
I did, but now he's not too hot.
What did you like him?
He got old. Everyone gets old.
She liked him in the 70s. You know, he's about 30 years old playing like a 16-year-old in Greece.
He's not 30, he's like 19. Sandy's 30.
What? He's not 19 in Greece.
Yeah, he's only like 40 now, isn't he?
Like, it's 50. Didn't know. Alright, besides, one more spin.
One more spin after this.
Yeah. Oh, I was about to split a second lock.
Yeah, I know, the thing is, I just get too hot.
Ah. Stop staring at me, guys. I'm just an average guy chilling out in the hot tub. Mind you,
the heaters are pretty funky,
actually.
What? These are garden heaters. I'm used to sort of like those, you know, the ones that literally are on fire.
These are loads better, you know. They should get these more like pubs and stuff outside.
Pumped. They must be cheaper. They must be cheaper. Cause
do you reckon?
Yeah, they must be. They're in the Big Brother house.
What have you got spare, guys? Just bung it in. Oh god, they did, didn't they?
I swear they don't show all like the stuff we say about.
The stuff we say about in it and stuff and that, but they never say that, do they?
I can imagine the bird noises constantly now.
Oh, wow, wow, wow.
It's bird noises whenever I'm talking.
Well, I talk about stuff that we're not supposed to talk about.
Exactly. You're like, Jeremy is talking again.
My boyfriend will be sat at home with like some popcorn watching me flying the other night and they'll be like,
Do you reckon
he will? Loads of bird
noises. Do you reckon your boyfriend actually like be watching now?
Oh, he might miss me. He'll have to see me.
Maybe. No? He's probably really glad for the break.
He'll be ladding out.
Oh, don't say that.
He's not.
I mean, he'll be going out with his mates.
Okay. I think, duh.
Yeah,
we're
doing work, like a good boy, so we can have fun when we get back.
You got a picture of him in there?
Yeah,
have you got a picture of him in
there? Can't find it anywhere, but I do have one. I'll show you as soon as I find
you
it.
You
got
a picture of your family in
there?
My family. A picture of my two sisters, but only those two.
One of them and dad.
What's all right, 24 hours?
Because
please don't do that, because it's my tower.
I'd be a bit emotional if I had my mum and dad.
That's not nice.
Jane. 5 trees, isn't it?
Chilly.
I hear you.
Over and out.
I've got a phone in my suitcase. I'm going to have to get back to me. I think I'm just going to have it in my scrap as I'm about to take it away. Maybe. We've got up tomorrow at 10 o'clock. No, we'll be up tomorrow at 10 o'clock. I can come in bed by 1, 9 hours, I'm happy with that. Ecstatic even.
I bet it's 6 would be really
good. No, I know, honestly, that just sounds amazing to me at the moment.
Sounds ridiculous, doesn't it? How many nights have you been here? 2?
This is the third night.
This will be our third night.
This is our third night?
It's our third night, isn't it?
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Last night, tonight is our third night.
It's really hard to keep track of things. I think I've got about 6 hours sleep altogether so far. Maybe.
No, yeah, more than 3 hours the first night. You've got 3 hours last night.
No, we didn't. On the first night, me and Liam went to bed at about 6 again, I think.
No, you did not. You're lying.
I'm sure we did. I'm sure we did.
No, you didn't get out of bed, surely.
Oh, no, we didn't. Did we?
I've seen him out swearing on the cross actually. Okay.
Oh,
okay,
wait. I'm gonna pass out.
Seriously, I've got a really bad head, I was just still pressing on.
Come on, with your feet. Whose mic is that?
Mom.
Oh, are people still up?
Yeah.
Yay!
There's shower going on.
Coming?
Just 2 more minutes and then I'll go.
You're going back in.